Hello and welcome back to my channel. I've really just fallen really hard for the Twice pill recently. I'm just really, really into this group. I've loved their most recent comeback so very much. I checked out their Eyes Wide Open album on Patreon if you're interested. That album is so good. The latter half of it, if you were to take like those four or five songs towards the end of that album, you could have like one of my favorite K-pop mini albums ever. I think it's a masterpiece, and I'm really interested in finally diving into their Taste of Love album very, very soon. But first, we're going to be checking out Chewy's Melody project. We've already seen Momo's, and we've seen Gio's, and now Chewy has one. And it's featuring Pangchan of Stray Kids. If I knew that they were collabing here, the JYP fam was getting together, because I'm like 2 weeks late on this video, I would have clicked on this way, way sooner. So let's just get into it. I'm a massive Stray Kids fan. If you guys do not know, let's do this. And it's a cover of Taylor Swift. Like, do not know the song. Ah, she's coming off so damn cute in this video. Glasses, Chewy, I cannot. Oh, I think I have heard this on the radio. Oh, it's a very sweet song. This is like one of Taylor Swift's non-breakup songs. It's a perfect fit for the light cuteness of Chewy. Whoa, visual to the extreme. Where's Pangchan and his abs? Oh, he's not in it. But I would never bore you, baby. And there's a lot of lame guys out there. And when we had to fight out in the rain, you were after me and called. Whoa, she is just feeding the camera. And there's a lot of lame guys out there. One of these things is not like the others. Living in winter, I am your summer. And I really like the color palette in the background. You have it in like the boxes in the back that looks like maybe like jewelry or something like that, but the panels, and also they filled these glasses with like food coloring, and it's just such a really clever, smart idea to create that template across the whole screen. Love it. Looks great. Midnight in Paris. A Woody Allen joint. And even the balloons have the same color. This is such a great duet between them. Come on, the way she, the little sassy, adorable. Wow, she is so great on camera. Like that smile is radiant. Not about to handle you in glasses, though. Ooh. Function coming through. I love this version, dude. Can we get this on Spotify? Because I actually want to listen to this. And she is like quintessential like Korean beauty standard, right? That's what I always hear, like the visual, almost like the visual of visuals kind of deal. I mean, I agree. her eyes, my God. I'm a sucker for the male-female duets, too. I really am. That was so great. I didn't get nearly, like, as viciously attacked as I did in Gio's performance project. If you want to see that Momo's down below in the description for my Twice playlist. But it was still just so, like, refreshing and cute. It was, like, a very... very wholesome love story, and like I said, that male-female duet kind of thing just kills me. I'm a sucker for that. The only way this video could have really been better is if Bang Chan was actually in it. I would have loved that, but he lends his vocals here just so well to the track. It's a great cover. I really like this. Please let me know if this is on Spotify in any capacity. It probably isn't. It would probably either get like blocked or something by Taylor Swift's company or what have you, but I really like this quite a bit. I don't know if there are any Melody projects that I've missed. Actually, there must be. It says 12 videos in the Twice TV Melody project, and I've only seen 3, so there are probably a lot that I have missed. Because has Chang gone off in this? Has she done... Well, I'm sorry. That was probably loud. I'll try to edit that out. Is there one for Chang? There is, with Dayun. Switch to Me by Dayun and Chang. Nayeon has one, an Ariana Grande cover. Oh, shit, she has a couple? She did a Santa Tell Me Ariana Grande one. Nayeon's vocals. What? There's multiple. There's a Sana one. There's a Mina Melody Project. Okay. We're gonna do a Melody Project marathon at some point. Let me know if you're interested in that. I will do all of the ones that I've missed. We'll make it an hour. I don't care. But if people are into that, I would love to know. There's also the Japanese comeback that I have to check out. I'm going to do right after this, and hopefully it does not get blocked. But yeah, please subscribe if you want more Twice. Let me know what you thought of this Melody project from Chewy. I thought it was great. I'm looking forward to all the ones that I have missed. And yeah, for Patreon, check out my reaction to their Eyes Wide Open album. It is so good, and hopefully we get to their most recent mini album very, very soon on there. We've also got live performances from Twice as well on Patreon. Thank you so much, and I'll see you guys in the next one.